world. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Argent factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. where that takes place. Necromaw, the city of the damned.
Thank you.
allows your people to replenish their resources and survive. If you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalmas, the sightless judge. He determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Yeah.
Once enough pain has been inflicted, and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.